Hey, makers, Jenny here at Rock the Dots. Hope you're having a great week. It's warming up here. It's supposed to be 85, which to a lot of you, that's nothing. I know like Starlight, Starbright 70, she's talking about it's always in the hundreds. She lives in New Mexico. And I just, you know, I'm thinking 85 is going to be really warm for us here. But anyway, so I wanted to show you this little kit. This is from one of my Temu orders. It is some little keychains. They are gnomes, and they are one-sided, and you just peel the sticky off and put the dots on there. And the drill field, of course, is really clear. And there's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of them. And it comes with the standard boat, wax, and pen. And then it has the key chains right there. And let's look at the drills. These are all crystals, of course. And then what I do with the key chains, because I know a lot of times the kids like to put them on their backpacks and things, I will put a clear coat of UV resin on them to give them a little more sturdiness is what I've been doing with them. So these are just really, really cute. And the colors, there is 3, 6, 10 colors. So of course the white or the clear, the blue, here's some black. I don't get a lot of black when I'm doing these little partial kits. Orange, yellow gold, the light teal, kind of an icy blue, a darker orange, almost like a russet color, the red, and then the darker yellow gold. So, and that's what the crystals are. I've been saving my extra crystals because I have some designs I'm going to do on some clear acrylic rounds at the holidays. And speaking of the holidays, July is coming up, and I know Diamond Grandma is going to be doing a holiday series. I am actually going to be doing unboxings of Christmas kits, holiday pictures, and then in December I'm going to do a Santa's. It's just going to be Santa's, but for July, Christmas in July, I'm going to be doing a variety of Christmas pictures off canvas, mainly the rhinestone projects. And so I'm looking forward to that. I'm gonna start putting those all together here in the next week, because July is next week. So I hope something good happens to you today and you have a good week. And oh my gosh, look what I just saw in this bag when I went to put everything away. There is a stray pack of little green crystals, so I guess that makes it 14 colors. So anyway, I hope something good happens to you this week, and have a great weekend. See you soon. Bye-bye.